Hello everyone, this is Paul Harvey from TradeAlgo, where we harness the power of advanced computing and elite artificial intelligence to bring you an edge in the stock market. Our focus is dark pools, the hidden trading arenas of big banks, institutions, and hedge funds. These are places where significant trades happen, away from public eyes, often leaving retail traders scrambling, but not anymore. Here at TradeAlgo, we are all about leveling the playing field. Cutting-edge AI sifts through massive amounts of data in real time, monitoring the small, medium, and large-cap stocks of the stock market, both the trending up and trending downsides of the equation. Let's go ahead and dive right into TradeAlgo's top picks of the day. Popping up on top of TradeAlgo's trending downside, we are going to see NEO. NEO popping up today with over 122% institutional trending down volume. Now, in a massive $11.4 billion stock falls 6.2% in a single day. You know this pressure is coming from banks, institutions, and hedge funds trading behind closed doors. Let's take a closer look here at NEO and see when these transactions came through and how you would have been able to take advantage of this as a TradeAlgo client seeing this pop up on the dashboard. Now, going and seeing NEO, you'll see a massive, massive fall off here today. This is where the money is made in these areas here, ladies and gentlemen, while the stock is moving versus the retail investor who's going to hear about it at the end of the day. Now, going and following along with this unusual activity, we can see NEO pop up today as early as 8:01 in the morning Eastern Standard Time. Now, this is with over $429,000 in institutional activity. It's one single trade, one single sell-off. It's no mystery today. When you go in and take a closer look, you see today NEO had $189 million in transactions happening behind closed doors. On a seven-day average, they're only doing about $154 million. Going and following along with this is very, very easy to do now that you have a technology that's going to tell you when to get in and when to get out. Starting to utilize TradeAlgo's next generation of AI to go and catch this beautiful move here on NEO. Going in and grabbing this as early as 9:30 in the morning, right when the market opens, even 10 a.m., right? Going in and grabbing here at 9:45, 15 minutes after TradeAlgo is going to recognize it. That's a 125% return, not even at a maximum. Even getting in for a shorter amount of time, you're still grabbing a phenomenal move on a great stock with great options. Now, stop getting your information too slow. Start utilizing the same systems that banks, institutions, and hedge funds use to get an edge in the stock market. Thank you very much, and we will see you tomorrow.